What is an isotope? An isotope is actually the exact same element, but it has a different mass number. So what that means is that the atomic number is the same, but the mass number is different. How do we get a different mass number? If you remember before, a mass number is the combination of protons and neutrons in the nucleus. So, for example, we have carbon 12, 13, and 14. Each of them has the atomic number of 6. However, they have different number of neutrons. So carbon 12 would have 6 protons with 6 neutrons, therefore making it a carbon 12. Carbon 13 has 7 neutrons, and carbon 14 will have 8 neutrons, therefore making a carbon 13 and a 14, because 6 plus 7 would be 13, and 6 plus 8 would be 14 in this case. So let's look at an example here. The most common example you're going to see is hydrogen. Hydrogen does have an isotope, actually two isotopes there, that have specific names to them. Now, hydrogen, as you can notice right here, we've got the one proton here. In deuterium, we've got the one proton with the one neutron. And tritium has the one proton with two neutrons. So this is the most common isotope here, is the hydrogen, deuterium, and tritium.